nice to be back here. Thanks very much. Encore.
This is one, all of them in fact, but yeah. I'll be pinching myself, as you can imagine, singing myself this one. But he won't pinch me, so I have to.
Every move is carefully rehearsed. He didn't tell me what was coming next. Anyway,
just having to have it on your music stuff. Oh, yeah.
This is a tribute to Luke Kelly, the great Luke. One of the greatest ballad singers we ever had in this country.
Yes.
And he had that wonderful way of phrasing and delivering a song like nobody else. And I wrote this sonnet for Luke, and we'll sing a little, sing one of the songs after this. So, just for Luke Kelly. Halo crowns your lived-in face. You shine forth like a beacon from the throng. Among your fellow peers, you set the pace and soar above the crowd on the wings of song. Committed to the cause of human rights, you hold aloft the flame of amnesty. When striking workers see you in their plight, you rally with your songs unstintingly. A minstrel boy, you charm your way through life, enriching all who chance to pass your way. You shelter wayward spirits from the night and raise them up on wings the dawn of day. Though links with us, alas, too soon are severed, your spirit and your song will live forever. On Raglan Road of an autumn day, I saw her first and knew that her dark hair would weave a snare that I might one day. Said that grief, your fallen leaf at the dawn.
Grafton Street in November.
Oh, when the end.